Well, back to our top story today. A knock at the door leads to a suburban home invasion. A crew of at least three people had a strategy to get into an elderly woman's home. Police say they posed as candy sellers going in that neighborhood.
WGN's Rob Snead is live in Oak Lawn with the latest. Rob?
Yeah, all of this so shocking for folks who live out here. They say this is a quiet neighborhood. Now, today, that woman that you guys mentioned, she's in her 70s, and right now she's recovering with her family. She did not want to speak, but tonight, police need your help finding those people. Marianne Miller's cameras are always on.
For security.
Security.
And it captured these people. Oak Lawn police say they need your help finding them. They're accused of an armed home invasion. Authorities say Tuesday evening around 6, a woman was acting like she was selling candy and rang the doorbell at this house on West 105th Place.
Kids don't sell candy bars no more. The schools don't allow them to sell candy bars just because of things like this.
An older woman opened the door and a man wearing a white t-shirt over a blue hoodie knocked her to the ground and pulled out a gun.
Happening? You know, with this neighborhood, are they insane?
Police say, meanwhile, that woman and another man ran into the home and stole money and the woman's house keys.
Those poor people, you can't find nicer neighbors.
Authorities say they think this white Kia Optima was the getaway car. Anyone with any information is asked to call the Oak Lawn Police Department Detective Division at 708-907-4051. Again, anyone with any information is asked to call police. Reporting live in Oak Lawn, Rob Snead, WGN News.
Okay, Rob, thank you.